Welcome to Titan TV. My name is Annika Hayes.
Today is Wednesday, August 26th, and I'm Jordan Goddard. And now for today's top stories.
The first blood drive of the year will take place today in the auditorium.
Picture Day coming up on Friday, September 3rd. You will need to get your picture taken for your brand new student ID.
Senior t-shirt pre-sale starts August 25th and ends September 10th, and they're $15. Please come to the SGA window at 1A100 before school or during lunch. If you're not on campus at those times and would like to purchase a shirt, please contact Mr. Hott in 1C309 or by email.
SGA will host our first pep rally this Friday, August 27th. Our theme is Orange Out, and ask everyone to wear orange to show their Titan spirit. The pep rally will be 7th period and open to the first 200 seniors and 200 underclassmen who obtain a free wristband, which are available Friday 8 to 8:30 a.m. during lunch at the SGA window 1A100 until we run out. First come, first served. You must provide a proof of identification with the student ID, driver's license, schedule, or Snapchat of vPortal with grade level info. You may only pick up your wristband and must wear upon receiving. Students will report to 7th period and be released to the intercom only if they're wearing the wristband. And now over to Dom with the Titan forecast.
Thanks, Jordan. We're tracking very cloudy conditions across central Florida. Here's our Sanford Sky Cam. You can see widespread cloudiness, and it's very sticky as you walk out the door. Dew points are in the low to mid 70s. Also tracking a couple of showers out there for your morning commute, thanks to a tropical wave that continues to bring moisture into the area. I'll have more on that, plus a look at Invest 99L in the tropics coming right up.
Thanks, Dom. SGA will hold interest meetings for class 23, 24, and 25 during lunch on Tuesday, August 31st. Class of 23 and 24 will meet in 1A100, and class of 25 will meet in 1C309. This is open to all students. Come and join the SGA fun.
First varsity football game against Deltona this Friday night at Deltona High School. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. You can purchase your tickets at gofan.com.
If you are interested in boys basketball, there will be an informational meeting in the lecture hall on Monday, August 30th during lunch. See Coach Wilbert for details.
If you are a dual-enrolled student needing materials for fall semester at DSC, please use the link at www.uhstitans.com website or the QR code located around campus.
Laptop checkouts will take place in the book room before school, during lunch, and after school. Throughout the school day, please go to the media center to check out your laptop.
Parking passes and lunch out passes are on sale in the activities office before school and during lunch. See Ms. Lisa in 2B110. Let's wrap things up today with our weekend outlook.
Lots of showers and storms out there this morning across central Florida. The bulk of the moisture is south of the I-4 corridor, but locally, a few sprinkles have developed along the I-75 corridor, continuing to work off to the west here and also producing some pretty impressive rainfall rates. So if you are headed out on the roads, maybe for our dual enrolled students, you can expect some rain showers. 89 your afternoon high. That's all we'll get to thanks to plenty of clouds, as you see on future cast. A few afternoon popcorn showers and scattered thunderstorms possible, but most of the moisture is off towards our west, so that'll be thankful. We'll be thankful for that. Scattered showers and thunderstorms in the forecast, and in the tropics, we are monitoring this particular system that could pose a threat to the Gulf Coast as we head later into the weekend. So, 7-day forecast shows scattered showers and thunderstorms and high temperatures in the low to mid 90s throughout the rest of the week. Back to you guys.